It is with deep sadness that we announce the passing of Henry Matty of Rose Hill, Castries, but resided in St. John's, USVI, who passed away at his residence on July 3, 2016 at 4:45 p.m. He was 65 years. Left to mourn his wife, Mrs. Laurentia Matty, employed with Westin Resort in St. John's, USVI. Five children, Ricky Matty in New York, Timothy Matty, Ricardo Matty, both residing in St. John's, USVI, Kevin St. Helen, Perdita St. Ellen, both residing in St. Lucia. Stepchildren, Ruvana Jean-Fevrier and family in Trinidad and Tobago. Yan Je, employee of Sanders Grant, residing in Bocage. Shakina Je, employee of Inland Revenue Department, residing in Rose Hill. Craig Je of Rose Hill. Four brothers, Jerome Moise and family residing in St. Croix, USVI. Jean-Baptiste Moise, also known as Tutu and family of Fort Saint-Jacques. Wilfred Matty and family of Carilee. Charles Matty of New York. One sister-in-law, Eugenia Jarrages, also known as Virgie and family of Bocage. Three brothers-in-law, Norbert Benty, also known as Abuka. Gabriel Jean, better known as Tony, both of PI. Joseph Jean and family of Castries. Four grandchildren, also left to mourn, close friends, Mopo, Gregory, both residing in Rose Hill, Gomes of Cicero, Andrew, John, also known as AJ of Castries. Also left to mourn the Matty family of Millet and de Souffre, the modest family of Castries and de Souffre. The memorial service for the late Henry Matty was held on Wednesday, 13th July 2016 at the Turnbull Funeral Parlour, St. Thomas, USVI. A memorial service will be held on Wednesday, 3rd August at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception at 6 a.m.